More than 75,000 Kaiser Permanente employees say they are preparing to strike today in what could be the biggest healthcare worker strike in U.S. history. They're taking issue with staffing shortages and unfair labor practices. Workers say they would walk off the job in locations across the country, though not here in Texas. And the strike should not affect hospitals or emergency rooms.